Will you have Trever be your husband to live together in holy marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others who fancy to him, as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will. Trever, will you have Jenna to be your wife to live together in holy marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, answer, I will. Jenna, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow, with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Trever, I give you this ring as a sign of my vow, with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Trever and Jenna, you have declared your consent and vows before God and his congregation. May God confirm your covenant and fill you both with his grace. Now that Trever and Jenna have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. Trever, you kiss your bride.
Tell the world that we finally got it all right. It's you.